like to be in his shoes, though. I'd better keep out of it.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
You're very probably right.
People always talk.
Let's talk about something else instead.
Maybe...
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
Oh, I thought that would have been clarified a long time ago.
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though, because...
Let's talk about something else instead.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know.
Greetings, magician.
May the blessing of Adonis be with you. I can help you to increase your magic powers or give you some useful items. What can I do for you?
I need more magic power.
I can help you to increase your power. Use it wisely.
I want to acquire magic writings.
There would be trouble ahead.
Let's talk about something else instead.
Some people never.
I'm not listening to all that latter anymore.
No problem. There's no problem.
You should believe everything you hear.
For Gomez!
There must be a nest of mine crawlers somewhere here.
There are probably dozens of nests here.
Listen, I need to get to this nest now.
I don't have time to see to it now. Our masher doesn't work anymore. The gear wheel broke a few hours ago. I've no idea where to get a new one. Just get me a gear wheel, then I'll see to your problem.
A gear wheel? Where am I supposed to get that?
No idea. I'm as much at a loss as you are. But there's an old broken masher and a side shaft. Maybe you'll be lucky there.
I'll just have a look around.
Don't make any trouble.
For Gomez!
Can I trade things with you?
Yep. Anything you want, if you have ore.
It's really not my...
You have to watch what you tell people.
never learn.
You have to watch what you tell people.
Yeah, you're probably right.
There must be something about that story. For Gomez!
I have the gear wheel.
Hey, well done. I think that'll work. Now, what about you? You're looking for the nest of the mine crawlers. Just go to Askan and tell him to open the gate so you can search the dark shafts. Just tell him everything's gonna be fine. Then he'll know that I've given you permission.